Today I'm going to be customizing my friend's Tesla. I start out by taping all the spots on the car I didn't want paint, and then I drew out the exact design I wanted on the car with a Sharpie. I filled in all the drawings I made with white paint. Once I had the base coat of everything done, I added the blue waves and the black outlines. I also had to get this done in one day, which I think is like the fastest project I've ever done. Let me know what you think and follow for more.